Jordan. At the Great Hussein Mosque in Amman, Muslims celebrate the end of the 4 weeks fast known as Ramadan. The easing of the Middle East crisis brought added zest to the 3 days of festival which followed the fast. But although Jordan's young ruler, King Hussein, has apparently triumphed against communist plotting, a watchful eye is needed to guard against the many enemies that surround his tiny kingdom.